Hello everyone, welcome to this tutorial. In this video, I will show you how to use the Super Project Manager. The Super Project Manager helps you to organize your projects. It creates a project folder for you, renames the files appropriately, saves it all in that folder, and more. So let's look at how to set it up. After you install the add-on, you can expand the add-on menu and will see a bunch of stuff. Project name prefix. Enable this if you want your folders to have your project name with an underscore before your folder names. Auto set render output path. It will set your render output path to the folder you've selected here. I'll just use rendered images. Default project location is where your folders will be saved in. I'll just use this temp folder right here. You can choose whatever you like. Now here you have your list of folders you choose to have. You can add more here, remove some here, and rename to whatever you like. The Super Project Manager, alongside with all other add-ons from us, like Super Image Generalizer and Super Fast Render, update automatically. This here is the menu for it. You can keep the settings at default. And if you need help with anything else, you can see here the support button, which will lead you directly to our Discord server, in which we will gladly answer your questions and love to hear feedback and suggestions you might have. Now let's close the preferences. Head over to the scene properties and scroll down to Super Project Manager. Up here you have the big button that creates all the folders for you. We'll take a look at that later. You can name your projects over here. Change the location to save to if you don't want to use the one you set in the preferences. You can change between automatic setup, which will use the preferences you've set before, or manual setup, where you can have your custom folders instead. The unfinished project list is a handy feature that shows you all the projects you've saved with Super Project Manager. You can click the button to open its folder, or this to open the blend file itself. Very useful, especially if you work with multiple blend files. Open dictionary after build. It does exactly what it says. After you've pressed the button up there, it will open the folder where you just saved everything into. Here you can choose a folder where the project should be saved to. I'll just choose project files. And you can name the blend file here. Remap relatives will make all your file paths relatives. This is great if you want to share your project file. Compress file is an awesome feature that can reduce your blend file size by up to 80%. This is crazy. I always use it. It takes a little bit longer to save, but the benefits are noticeable. Now that we have everything set up, I'll just click build project and everything will be created. That's about it for the Super Project Manager. If you want to see more of our add-ons, then visit our Discord server. There you can get updates on add-ons, previews on upcoming add-ons, and you can leave some feedback for future add-ons or if you have some ideas, or just enjoy the time there. That's it for now. See you then.